careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Gotham's elite keep getting a pass on Blackgate. But not you. So what? You forget the secret handshake?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. Club?
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're good with sending me there. Typical.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you catch that?
Penguin sounded too eager to work together. Do you think he's up to something?
Probably. But that doesn't mean he's lying. He seems to really believe in the Court of Owls.
Here. Have you heard from Alfred? He went out and he usually would have checked in by now.
That's happening a lot lately. Maybe he's on a date.
Haha. He said he was meeting Jacob Kane and wanted to get a walk-in.
It's dangerous at night. He shouldn't take chances like that.
He's still a soldier at heart. Just do a quick check to make sure he's okay, will you?
Way ahead of you.
in some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escape from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, got anything court-related?
The Court of Owls legend dates back to the founding of Gotham. According to the poem, there's supposed to be a secret society that controls the city from the shadows.
Okay, but how does that line up with what Penguin said?
If the court exists, and they're as powerful as they claim, they might be behind all the prisoner releases from Blackgate. And whoever's doing that has been getting away with it for centuries.
I hear you. Fingers crossed, we'll learn more at the Powers Club.
Thank you. You do take after Batman in the stealth department. So Alfred tells me you've been working hard on your bat gadgets.
Not so much bat gadgets as Nightwing implements. I'm still working on the name.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
Robin can only find us so much, and they don't exactly carry some of our stuff at the hardware store.
Tell you what, you keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
Good as gold, Lucius.
Mansion's over 100 years old and heavily renovated. The only blueprints we could find are way out of date.
So we're going in blind. Fantastic. You know, Belfry, I usually try to avoid the Powers Club.
Bruce Wayne's ward declining his annual invitation? Again? Seems rather rude.
I'm in.
Be careful. Let us know if you find anything.
They have a few guards.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard?
I can rummage in peace. AR shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else it can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's gotta be a way to open it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less freaky.
This place gives me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. My shift's over.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up. Yeah. Why is security so tight? Who knows? Big wigs with big money want to feel important.
Someone there? Something's up.
What the hell? I'll light up that kick.
Miss.
On the nose, as it were. And done. Guess I gotta read between the lines. Here we go. Hidden staircase. That can't be good. Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. Nothing. That's not great. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as you can. That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. Not seeing a way out. But there's always a way out. That did something.
OWLS is watching from inside of Gotham's walls.
wonder how deep this goes. Belfry, whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real. Wonder how deep this goes.
Things we could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, madam. We need to get you to safety.
Scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
I guess the only way forward is through.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
How much blood did this guy lose? Must be the owner of all that blood.
Come on, wake up! Forgive me! I made a mistake! It won't happen again!
Death to the traitor.
And death to the trespasser.
Despicable scum! Kill them!
The voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment. Court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Deserves that. Those are human bones. This is not good. Victims. This is a mass grave. This jacket looks straight out of a period piece. Must be a couple centuries old. Sleeves like this were in style 100 years ago. How long has the court been killing people? This could be a way out.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget to hit play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
New info on the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot, entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen
Morning, Alfred.
Richard? You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader. The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us one and all.
I thought it was just a nursery rhyme to scare kids into behaving. Gotham still finds ways to surprise me.
When Bruce began investigating the court, he wondered if even he was being too cautious, chasing a fairy tale. It seems impossible that someone could control Gotham from the shadows without Batman finding out.
To keep that kind of secret for so long, we need to assume anyone with power in this city might be in on it.
A grand conspiracy. I'm not sure Bruce would be gratified to find his suspicions were right.